about those comments. I'm way too numb, yeah. It's way too dumb, yeah. I get those goosebumps every time. I need the Heimlich. Throw that to the side, yo. I get those goosebumps every
time. What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Right now, I'm just gonna do a little duplication glitch for Dead Island. A lot of people don't really play this game a lot. I do. I still play it. There's a lot of people that still play it. So, I mean, well, not a lot as you think, but I just play this game for fun because it's a really fun game. I'm gonna show you duplication glitch if you ever want to duplicate like good weapons in the game. Right now, I'll just, the best weapon I have for right now is maybe, is the Paralyzing Bolo Machete. So what you want to do is, in your inventory, you want to fill out your weapon wheel with all the weapons you're not duplicating. You know, the weapon you want to duplicate, you don't want it in your weapon wheel. So fill up your weapon wheel without the weapon you want to duplicate. So the weapon you want to duplicate, you're just going to drop. Make sure you switch it to your fist, okay? And then wait 5 seconds, or I don't think you don't have to. Hold the interact button. Go to your storage. I prefer going to the arena lobby. Put it in your storage, and then take it back out your storage, and then back out. And then you just wanna drop your weapon. For Xbox it would be Y, and for PlayStation it would be triangle. Don't know what it would be for PC. But yeah, this is how you duplicate weapons and stuff. You can go to the arena. And Dead Island. Well, you can't like duplicate alcohol and stuff. Well, it's obvious that you can't duplicate. You can't duplicate like items like alcohol and stuff like that. Like, what's another item? I don't think you can drop another item like alcohol or something. But yeah, you can't duplicate anything. Just the only thing you can duplicate is like weapons. But yeah, you can do how much you want. And yeah, even one cool thing is when you still have it, like when it's still glitched, you can just sell it, but you can still throw it though. It's one of the glitches I like doing, so yeah, that's how you you can either sell it. Whoa, okay, my bad. You can either sell it or you can keep it. Well, usually I just do it to sell it because, you know, I like using medkits. Yeah.
Up at a line. You know what? Straight from
for
medkit.
For medkits, I'm just gonna get some medkits real quick, guys. That's how you do the duplication glitch. Hope you guys like this video.
It's all top quality.
Give it a like if you want. You can subscribe. You can always unsubscribe if you're unsatisfied with the videos I make. See you guys in the next video. Well, yeah, see you guys in the next video. Bye.